We've been approached before for bulk runs, 500, 1,000, if not more t-shirts, and we've never been able to quote competitively because screen printers have always been able to beat us on price. With the Avalanche HD, we recently fulfilled a job of 1,000 identical t-shirts competitive to screen printing, and as a benefit, we also managed to fulfill 500 mixed designs for the same client in the same job.
I actually love talking about the HD technology because it's probably the best printing engine out there for textile digital printing. The key benefit that the rapid inksets brings with it is the fact that with half the amount of ink, you can actually get superior print quality.
So when we installed the Avalanche HD, almost instantly we tripled our potential printing capacity. It also had an ink reduction cost from the HD of around 30 to 40%. As a company, we work with a lot of small businesses that work with e-commerce. Quite often very creative people. They may have 6, 7, 8, even up to 10 colors. And to produce those with screen, especially in the small volumes that we do, it just wouldn't be possible. There'd be too much of a cost implication.
Better color intensity, larger gamut, nicer hand feel, at about a fraction of the cost.
With the Avalanche HD and the color gamut that it can achieve with the Hexa system, we can match Pantone colors, which is unheard of in digital printing. The softest prints that we've ever seen with a direct-to-garment printer. The color vibrancy exceeds any other printer that we've used historically, and the prints are just loved by the customers that get them.
The white ink of the Rapid Inkset is very unique. In the dynamic range where most prints are, you actually use less ink to get more solid white, better surface coverage, and much higher L value, resulting in better print quality at a lower cost.
We can achieve far brighter, more solid whites with a single pass print than we've ever been able to achieve before. The Avalanche HD has opened our potential to be able to print on more substrates. As well as just cotton garments, we can now print on many other fabrics, including polyester, which historically has always been a very difficult material to achieve. We've increased our throughput on this machine in comparison to others by about 40%. And the amazing fact is we didn't need any additional operators to do it.